When he said he didn't love me anymore and he was leaving?
I felt like I had been clubbed over the head with a baseball bat.
I sat there at the kitchen table, hyperventilating.
He put his hand on my shoulder. I swatted him away.